Welcome back, guys, once again to 2 Nerds on the Couch playing Final Fantasy 15, the BroVenture!
Entrance.
Looks like the legend checks out.
This place gives me goosebumps. Double back for our coats?
What's the point? Little chill won't kill you.
Okay.
Well, looking on...
Well, let's actually equip a fourth weapon on Noctis now that he has used that. What do we want to put on here? I thought I had a shield. Huh, okay, guess not. Whatevs. We'll have him try the circular saw.
Right side? Maybe the cold keeps the demons at bay?
Yeah, because monsters like warmth.
Ah, sarcasm. But what if they're frozen?
Encased in ice. Waiting for something warm to pass by.
And then they jump out!
Come on, guys. Keep it together here. Keep it together. Boost me up, guys. Come on. What? Okay. Oh, Flans. Yep. Well, guess what we're gonna do? We're going to make some... My circular saw, you're already gone.
Get back!
There we go.
Brilliant.
Oh, hey, at least he's learned how to. Oh, crap. Oh, crap.
You ready?
Kill the other. Oh, there's more flan. More flan. More flan. All kinds of flan.
What's happening here?
Waiting for this thing. Your magic fingers are doing there. I don't want to know. I'll fry you here in a second. Ow, what the heck was that? Burn. Point work. Come on, let me up.
You needn't waste more time.
You're mine.
There we go. Way to go, guys.
Down a slippery slope? In slip sliding shoes?
Whoa. Down we go.
Yep.
Say your prayers.
Okay.
Shepherds love deep pits. Let's get it over with.
Ow, 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 ow. Ah! No help, guys. Where are you guys? Some help!
More of a challenge.
Oh crap. Ah. They have ranged attacks. I say I was not expecting. They have laser beams. And when I said I was expecting to get butt-lipped a couple more times. I was not exaggerating because I don't know what the hell. I don't know what I'm about to face down here. Just these imps don't dodge. Yeah. Ow! The warp strike. Zombie.
Finish this already.
I do favor this lance. Only just because it does a lot, it does a good chunk of damage. Plus, it has a pretty effective combo.
Oh, I got an ice cream headache. Without the ice cream.
Pronto, I have a feeling you always have a headache.
Go.
Indeed.
Right.
Okay. Moving on. Up we go. Further and further into the ice cave.
I'm sure there's something if we look.
Something shiny. A rusted bit. Sliding again. Yee-hee. Woohoo. I picked the right one. I have to keep sliding and sliding and sliding. Something there. Let's see what goes through Mystery Cave number one. Shall we? Alright, see a shiny, which is always good. Which is some fossil wood. I don't know what that's for. Sure, it'll, all come to us eventually. Let's see, we're running up here. I feel like this is... I don't know what the hell that thing is, but dear God. Ronin. What the hell was that? I'm just gonna take care of this imp first, and then we'll come back to the Ronin. Ow! Ow, ow, ow. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, 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 ow. Ow. Well, that's... No. 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 Stop that.
Yep.
Heal yourself. Yep, I'm not happy. Not happy with this right now. This dude is. Come on. Come on. You don't need a high potion.
Okay.
You're really dead, so.
My hands are getting a little clammy.
Ah, shit. Stasis.
Keep it together.
Just kind of chill in here for a second. What the hell, man? Ow. Ow, ow. Ow, 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 ow. Why are you... Wow.
Pronto's in trouble.
And so Ziggy.
Pronto!
Where's that Mega Phoenix at? Just use it. Use it. Okay, he's already using it. Whew. What the? Okay, well that sucked. I think I actually just...
No one missed your nice guy!
We're gonna sacrifice a little speed to try and just take this guy down. Seriously. Good God. Step back up, Noctis. I really need you to.
I know.
Oh, man.
Too close for comfort.
I'm comfortable
what
just being alive.
What the flip was that? Like, seriously? Why? Why am... Wow. Like, I'm at that level, but am I that under level? Seriously? I don't know. There it is. Oh, no. God. Okay. Whew. I was about to like freak out there for a second. Like, no. Ow. Okay. All that for a flipping debase coin. Not happy. Not happy. Fuck me. There better be something good up here. Seriously. So this is a backtrack. Okay. To this point where I saw the shinies that I couldn't get before. Which, okay, it's kind of cool, but if they turn out to be junk, okay, that might be useful. I don't know. But still. God, the thing was only level 17. Level 19! Why am I having that hard of a challenge with it? Is it because I don't know if it's because of close quarters, like no room to move, but I'm a little frustrated. A little frustrated, not gonna lie. It was rough. Much rougher than I was expecting at this point in the game. It's okay though. We survived. Told you that Mega Phoenix was gonna come in handy. And it did. Without a doubt. Okay. Going this path here. Out of my boys. Out of my. You almost pushed me over! Ugh! Okay. Yeah, yeah. Across here. Shiny over here. Close enough to pick it up. Okay. A carbon. Oh, yeah. That was not. No. Just stop making weird turns like that. I don't know if I. Do I even want to go down this path? I don't know. We're going to, though. Because.
Your tips just got frosted, dude.
Really? How's it look?
It's a slippery slope. Goodness. I know I'm gonna be fighting something here in a second. You can't go down this whole path without fighting something.
What?
Yep, there it is.
Okay.
More flan. Real quick. More efficient, much better fight than the last. I'll definitely say that much. It didn't suck quite so bad. Okay. There, okay. I say this is for a main side mission. Main mission, whatever, I don't know. The crabs to get here. They were bad enough. That Ronin, what the hell was up with him? Oh! Okay, you're level 12.
Whatever that is.
I don't feel like you should be this hard, but I have a feeling that you're going to prove me wrong in every possible way. Burn you.
Bring on the next one.
So, magic. For the win. Let's see, let's go around here. Okay. Do I... can I... Yep, okay. So there is this option.
Watch your step.
No more slip-ups.
Thank you, Captain Obvious. Whew, okay, she wasn't as bad as anything else here. And I see those fire crystals, and I want those because I need the energy. explore this area.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away.
Sure want to talk.
Okay, so we got wands again. Let's go back to our elements. See. We're just gonna throw what we have. What we just absorbed.
I could handle this all by myself.
I got
myself.
Two of them for that.
Perfect! No one missed your nice guy!
Okay. Set down nice and easy.
Okay. So, the glaive is through here?
Most likely. Let's see for ourselves.
Keep telling us. There's some lightning energy now. Let's open that. Yep. Fill that up. I see a shiny. I'll always go for the shiny. More fossil wood. Whew. I don't know why this just seems so much more harrowing than normal.
How should we do this, Noct?
Okay.
Do whatever. Not helpful.
Gotcha!
Burn that one. Barry, Barry. Dust. Prompto's down.
How are we?
Getting back.
Why?
I can keep this deal in check.
Oh, crap. Freaking Ronin again.
Take cover!
Fuck. Run. 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 Fuck it. Fuck this fight. Fuck this fight.
We're catching cold.
So here we go.
Fuck that. No.
Came to a dead end.
And? You find anything?
Nothing but ice.
Cool.
Son of a bitch.
Mushy desserts.
Quick and easy.
Close it out, Claudia.
Perhaps.
Say your prayers.
No.
Oh fuck! What the hell? What the same hell? Burn!
Before you swing that thing!
Don't die on me.
Can I get to this point where I need to? Because he's gone. Okay, so you know what? That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. We're going to blast him away, full power. Throw something in here. That's right. Screw you. I'm going to flippin' fry your ass right now. Eat that.
No use hanging around here.
Eat that, you son of a bitch. Oh. That's right. I just figured that out. Holy crap. Yeah, we're running extra long this one just because I want to get to the stupid sword in one episode. This is a long dungeon. It took us a while to get here, but we're gonna finish it out. We're not done till we get that sword. So keep watching. We're almost there. Can't be much longer. Wow. These Ronins are really starting to irk me. I gotta think that's the way out, because here's the tomb.
Hey.
What the f- What? Screw you. Screw you. You die now. We ain't even. What? Another one? Holy crap. Ah! What in the world? What in the... I need something that's like for everybody. Where are you running? Oh, crap. Never actually dealt with. Dizzy or disoriented or something. Let's just do this because this will at least. Danger, guys. This, wow. And here I was complaining about the others. Holy crap. Don't mind me. I'm just waiting for my magic to recharge. And I'm going to play this room. Go! Frogus!
Does this mean we can go back outside?
Oh.
Just happy it's over.
Dear God. Oh, man. Magic for the win. Okay. Said Glive. Ooh. Well, that looks cool. And stab through the heart. We now have three. You're filthy, man. Clean yourself up. You look a mess. You act like you've just been through a hell of a fight. Ah, I can now conjure the armager. Circular armager bar is full. Bar fills his knock, attacks, defends, and all his abilities are strengthened while the royal arms are active. Nice. Added to the Astrophyrus for HP. Hey. Yay! I completed it. Look at all that experience. Yes. Oh dear God, yes. I am not even. Nope. Not backtracking on that. We going right now. Out.
You alive?
Yeah. Don't get used.
Okay. Now we can't end this episode until we finish this little vision here.
Noct, you okay?
What did I... Where was that?
What is it?
A hole in the ground. Something burning. The meteor?
You saw the disc of Kothis?
Yes. Yes, I did.
Let's make our way back to Lestalem.
Yeah, gotta report to Talcott.
Alright, guys. So with that, we've... got the armager that we can finally do that fun little thing. We've got another royal arm. Noctis seeing his magical visions of Titan trapped under the disc of Armatus, which I'm sure after we return to the Stalem, that's where we're going to be going next. But stay tuned, because we're going to be going on that next time. Yes, 2 Nerds on the Couch plays Final Fantasy 15. But until then, see ya later. Hey guys, Thor here. Hope you enjoyed the video. Let us know what you thought in the comments below. Don't forget to like the video. Also, don't forget to subscribe to us. If you do subscribe, don't forget to set your notifications so you know when we put out new videos. I do want to thank you so much for watching, and see you next time.